Hello, back at it with more NIS. This time it's Sonoma Raceway with the next-gen car. For the record, I've always sucked at Sonoma in stock cars. Doesn't matter what car it was. I'm not good here. So this is going to be a challenge from the word go. Qualified back at P21. Faster. Well, duh, than the cars behind, but at least by a decent amount, so hope you got a good getaway. As long as we keep on track, should get a good result. Might be easier said than done, though. There you can go. Gotta get to the cars behind already. Gotta be wary when the cold tires as well. Also, this car really does not like curbs. And there's like curbs galore here, so. Get the party started. Stay wide of that curb. There we go. This back part with the S's, I feel I'm okay at. Probably my best sector. Thought about sending that in there, probably a bad idea. There's one lap. Bunk.
Ooh. Rod, my bad.
Yikes.
No, come on, man.
Thank you. idea. See, just landing it off the curb like that really wants to upset the car. Gotta be still really careful about that. Just kept it on. Eight cars having a time up there, eh?
Probably about back meeting.
I wonder if we're doing damage to the under tray by doing that. Probably. Guess I'm probably gonna find out later. Like really wide there.
Thank you.
A little hot in there.
stop the hit. Go right.
Boy. That car, huh? I was like kind of obscured by the little area there. Testing that. Probably gonna take us both out that way.
On the left. Clear.
Okay, we're gonna save the car. I only turned my tires off at this point here, so far so good. You say that, thinking, well, it's P17, how can you say that? Yeah, no incident points. Oof. Careful on the brakes there. Up here.
Why would you go straight?
I'm surprised the handling's still up on this thing. Whoop. Speak of the devil. Like, there is not a window of opportunity there, my guy. Or there. Really no room to try that, yeah. But yeah, nothing to complain about. Well, besides move around the outside, you know that's not gonna work. Did all I could to avoid contact. Sounds like it hurts so bad. Actually, that oil temperature's creeping. Maybe it is hurting it.
Up there, to the left.
Thank you. Like, should probably start making that a little bit more tidy. A lapper.
Yep.
Question is when to pit here, because really the pace feels fine still. So is the feel. Just cut in half of 27, but
I didn't catch it there.
Oh, you're starting to flare up again. Can't see me too good. Find a place to let the leaders by soon. Oh boy.
Left side, clear.
Oof. Probably as smooth as that could be. Stay left out of here. Lost some time to the 18, but hope we gain it right back. It's probably going to yield a real safe spot, though. Back there. Probably cutting it right in half. We're just gonna keep on motoring along for a little bit. And still really happy with the feel of the car. Still 0x. It's actually the happiest I've ever been driving Sonoma in a cup car. Or any stock car for that matter.
got a slow car on the left.
Been our best lap than last lap. Almost. Tires just aren't wearing. It's kind of weird. Yeah, we're still obviously going with tires, but.
On your left, clear on the left.
Hello. Should have 5 laps of fuel left. Perfect. Thoughts crossed my mind about not taking tires, but most definitely taking tires. Not that daring. Ooh, break. Pretty good entry right there.
Pit bump team.
I forgot the pit stops got so much faster. Wouldn't save time by not taking tires anyway.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Alright, no damage. Look how much the tires are up by the cow. We're gonna jump to 18, looks like. Very good.
You only have one car to get to
90. Neato. Again, tires are gonna be cold, so gotta get them up to temp, right? Nope. He had a blink there. I don't know, at least though, I'm aware of it. What some people think is, you're blinking, you must automatically let me by. No, that is not the case. If it gets bad, then sure. But if it doesn't, oh well. I do not like cold tires. No, I do not. I don't know what that internet bobble was.
He ate shit off of 10. Put the left rear in the sand and off the way it went.
We're live!
Calm down and don't let count.
The lead is fitting now. gotta watch out for that bump, especially on colder tires.
Right side. Stay on the left. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
I just want to do that more often. Tires should be warm now. Still in top 15 at least. For now. Oh, 33 is pit. Yay!
Right here, the car drove over a curve, I think it's gonna break at the leg up.
Three car ahead, car stopped on the right.
Minimal incident, hooray! Then we're gonna keep getting raced there by that guy. Thank you. squeaky. Over a cone. They both go wide there. We should have about 12 to go here, because we're gonna go two laps down. Leader is just slightly behind us. Nice and smooth. And efficient. A little wide. Well, still only 3x. Ten to go, really eight to go. D14, quite pleased with how things gone today.
Got 10 left to go.
Like keep away from 23 behind us. So, just gonna say, a lap car between us, not anymore. Goal up 23 a little bit. Jesus. Didn't mean to lunge it in like that. Sorry, didn't mean to lunge it there. Way too gentle in the final corner. by his lifeline there. I think he spun the tires off the hairpin. One to go. Good hairpin.
How do you guys do turns 1, 2, and 3 so fast?
Oh, we survived. P14 at Sonoma, I never thought I'd ever do this good. It doesn't seem that great considering we finished 2 laps down, but considering my pass record here, that might as well be a win.
Okay, we'll get them next time.
Thanks for watching. Oh. Trucks. Gonna be doing C open trucks here. Keep your eyes peeled for that later this week. Again, thanks for watching.